Hello everyone, today I'm going to be showing you how to factory reset your iPhone 5S. So to get started, we're going to go into our settings, general, then scroll all the way and hit reset and erase all contents and settings. It takes a couple of minutes. So it has been successfully reset. It took about 2.5 minutes. I hope you enjoyed my video. Please don't forget to hit the like button and share this video. And if you enjoy my videos, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.